You're gonna think I'm crazy. Cause I'm gonna take this, then I'm gonna close my eyes and go, ah, what am I doing to the canvas? Oh, it's just crazy. Let's make it worse, actually. Those different colors, those blues, those purples. Now, here's the fun part when we start to blend it all out. And depending on how hard we push, how much pressure, how far, you know, how much are we pushing? It's prom night. How much pressure are we pushing on this canvas right here? Just like that, you could literally blend it out. What would happen if you didn't have all the crimson and the blue underneath? Man, your canvas would be a really, really bright white, and you're not gonna be able to ever blend it away. That's why you gotta have these undercolors in there, right? You get the undercolor, and that way, anytime you hit it with some white, you can just blend and blend and blend and blend until it gets darker and darker and darker. Look at these gorgeous colors, you guys. Oh my, just fantastic. Just for making a mess, you get a really cool, soft little sky. Anybody can do it, I'm telling you. Now you're fibbing. It's gotta be harder than that, right? It's really not. Anyone can literally do it. And I just showed you just like that.